Hey, Paul here. I was reviewing a poll from Thomson Reuters earlier today. They polled several hundred lawyers and talked about some of the challenges that lawyers in small firms face. So all the polling that they did all around the country, small firms all over the place, all different areas of the law, revealed that overwhelmingly the number one biggest significant challenge that lawyers in small firms face is the challenge that comes from getting new client business. So I actually feel like that poll is not accurate, because the poll indicated that 78% of small firm lawyers revealed that was significantly the biggest challenge that they had, the biggest thing that kept them from being successful. So if the poll said 78% said that that was the biggest significant challenge, I think that 22% of the lawyers are lying. Really key, particularly for estate planning attorneys, to focus, and I mean really focus, on the kinds of activities that generate client business. Forget about the building the website. Forget about the business cards, the logos, the branding, the brochures. Forget about spending money on all that stuff. And focus all of your efforts into the activities that get you clients fast. Give you an example. Let's see, two nights ago, I gave a presentation in front of 36 people and I got 12 new clients in an hour. So focus on those activities, and in the estate planning area where we sell to consumers, getting in front of consumers, the right kinds of consumers, and being able to present your stuff in a way that people will say, yeah, I think I know, like, or trust him or her. I'd like to do business with them. It's a great way. All of your marketing dollars ought to be focused on that if you're only going to focus on one aspect of getting more business. Now, most people who do that, they do it all wrong. Every mistake gets made in the book. I shouldn't do that. My market doesn't allow this. That's too expensive. I don't do things in the evening. Evening is my family time. I mean, I've heard every excuse in the book. But the key out there is take that massive action. Take the right action. But focus on the kinds of things that are genuinely going to get you client activity and cash fast. So go make it happen.